Protecting sensitive data in today's world is a growing challenge. Data is traveling between users, devices, apps, and services more than ever. And losing intellectual property or personally identifiable information can be devastating. Not to mention the need of staying compliant with ever-changing regulations. Around 88% of organizations feel they're losing control over data, and around 58% of users admit to accidentally sending sensitive information to the wrong person. Does your organization have a strategy for protecting and managing sensitive information? Information protection capabilities in Microsoft 365 help you identify, classify, protect, and monitor sensitive data across devices, apps, cloud services, and on-premises. Identifying sensitive data is the first step in an effective information protection strategy. When data resides on a device, you can configure policies that separate business data from personal data to protect corporate information. For on-premises data, you can define policies to periodically scan files to identify sensitive information. As users work on sensitive data, they can receive in-app notifications to educate them on how to handle sensitive data. When data moves to cloud locations, files can automatically be scanned to identify sensitive information. Once sensitive data is identified, it needs to be classified so that protection can be applied. Classification and labeling persist with the file and are compatible with other information protection services. Over 80 information types and 40 policies are available out of the box, and you can create custom classifications as needed. You can also classify data to apply retention policies, keeping data only as long as you need to, and deleting obsolete data after a defined period of time. Based on the sensitivity of data, protection can be added to the data. It can be in the form of encryption, access restrictions, or visual markings such as watermarks. Protection is persistent and travels with the data, helping control inappropriate sharing of sensitive information. Monitoring data and responding quickly when policy violations occur is crucial for information security. Rich logs, reports, and alerts give you insight into the usage of sensitive data, with the ability to respond quickly to abnormal activity. You can even get event information to integrate into your own monitoring systems. You may already have access to some of these capabilities in Microsoft 365. Learn how to take full advantage of them and get started quickly with comprehensive data protection from Microsoft. To learn more, follow the links.